you gave us more questions instead of clearing up some things. So ngayon, wala rin. Instead of naging klaro lahat, lalo kami naguluhan. Sa fans and people that on this becomes like an update for everybody. Kung ano na nangyayari sa Game Boys kay Pearl. I do love Pearl. If you see her, I want to interview her. She's one of the people that I admire in the ano rin. Ang galing-galing niya rin. Series. Yeah. And then, si Jello, sino yung nanay mo?
Oh my God. Tapos, meron kaming hopefully big announcement by November.
Yay! Hintay na lang. Patience na lang tayo lang.
Never been done before, I will tell you that. Proud ako dun sa isa ngayon. Meron kami yung pasabog na isa na akala nyo tapos na, ha? Ano pa? Ang dami pa eh. Then season 2, then the movie, then I think sila rin yata. So it's pretty detailed. Apart from the fact na nandun yung highlights from the script, may pictures, and I think may mga kinontak rin ng mga fans to be part of it. So that hopefully will be out by November. The question na tinatanong sa akin, and I'm sorry na hindi ko masagot ng diretso, tinatanong ako, when is Pearl Next Door coming out? It will come out when it's ready. Yun naman talaga. Sabi sa lahat.
Oh, wag na natin pilitin kung hindi ano, di ba?
Hindi, at saka ano eh, narinig nyo naman straight from the cast how long it took us to put together the pilot of Game Boys. Takot kami eh, kasi the moment maglabas ka ng isang episode, susunod-sunod na yan, di ba?
It's a movie. Na.
Kaya pag pinaandar namin yan, laban, di ba? Hanggat hindi kami ready pa or hindi enough yung nakabangko namin, ayaw namin ilabas. Ayaw namin maulit yung hand-to-mouth namin.
Oo. Ang hirap yung ganun, kinakabahan kayo na hindi nyo alam kung matatapos yung episode na humahabol. Oh. Magkamali sa dubbing, hindi nga nahabol eh.
Yeah, and yung pinakadulo nga namin, hindi kami umabot eh. Midnight na lang nga, hindi pa ako umabot eh, di ba? Sa 13.5. But that was all technical. Technical yung issues nun. It was not, ano. Kasi yung technical talaga adds a new layer of ano, unpredictability. Yun!
You know, seriously, if you guys need help from anybody here who's listening to you, we are all fans. We are all here to support you. Kung may kailangan ka, don't be afraid to ask. Seriously.
Can I just say thank you? Thank you to the fans. Kasi they did volunteer. I've always wanted to create a place for all of the fan art. Kasi feeling ko lang parang it's all over the place. I want one place where you can find it. And yung fans na nag-volunteer to help. Napansin na lang ang tagal bago ko magawa, di ba? So now there's a group of fans who are, yun, kasama ko sa group chat. At sila nagmamoderate ng group, ng Facebook group. So thank you to you guys kasi ang laking tulong nun sa amin. At sa lahat ng mga tinutulong ng mga fans. And Raymond, thank you sa offer because I might actually need it one day.
Hey, you know what? I'm always here. Kaibigan tayo more than business anything. But the truth is, I will do it because I want to encourage you guys. These two boys in front of us have pushed the boundaries of acting, of labels, and of ano that no other actors, I'm sorry, but most of the actors we have are afraid because they're not commercial or they're not, you know, they're afraid that it might do something bad to their image, you know, but mga bagets, brave yung ginawa ninyo.
They are the bravest actors yung ginawa. I know.
Thank you po. Thanks for having us ulit.
Ay, sorry. Brave pala yung mga magulang nyo at kinayagan kayo. Ganun. Binawi. Hindi, joke lang. But guys, seriously, that is so brave. And I wish I was as brave as you when I was your age. Pero utang na loob, pasa, ano yun, tapos na yun, oras na yun. So, nandito tayo sa interview ngayon. Joke lang. Alright, Percy, thank you for that. Kokoy, anything you want to say to the fans before ka umalis? Ito eh, parang update lang naman na getting to see you and hear you again because we do want to hear your voice at kung gaano ka kalikot and naughty parate.
Gawa-gawa lang po yan actually.
Gawa-gawa. Ang galing mong gumawa ng script. Siguro ikaw gumiting ka namin scriptwriter after. Everybody, they're requesting for a group shot of you guys smiling at cam. Ready? And one, smile guys. 1, 2, 3, and... Alright, thank young fans. Papadala ho natin yan sa YouTube when you're ano, so you can post it in Twitter. Gusto nila mga bagong pictures daw ninyo parati. Teka nga, Jel, gawin mo nga yun ulit. 1, 2, 3, go. Percy, para tayong ano, mga chaperone.
Oo nga eh. Para tayo, di ba? Ito yung mga parents natin ng soiree. Oh, soiree!
Para tayo nasa PTA, anak, huwag kayong magulo, nakakaya sa teacher, nandito, ano
sorry
ba?
Po. Sorry po. Sorry po.
Uwi na nga tayo, bibili na lang kita ng Shakey's.
Ito yung mga pinatawag tayo sa principal's office. Alam mo yun?
Ano na naman ang ginawa ninyong dalawa? Ganun ang opening line namin parate. Guys, thank you for watching. Guys, wait, wag muna kaya alas. I'm gonna say goodbye to the people. I just wanna talk to you after a few seconds before you go. Guys, thank you. Mag-goodbye lang tayo. Iroror ko lang ang closing credits natin. But thank you for giving me the chance to talk to these guys. And then sabi nga ni Percy, this might be one of those few moments na sabay silang dalawa kasi magiging busy na sila. Oh, malapit na November. Ito na yung mga dubbing stage at preparing and presenting. Oh my God. Good luck, guys. I wish you all the luck and I wish you all the strength talaga to. Yes. I will pray for you guys. Alright. Bye, guys. Thank you again for joining us. And please, okay, Alessa. And please don't forget, next Saturday, you'll never know. Sabi nga ni Kokoy at ni Jello, guys, sabay-sabay nga, smile ka lang kasi.
Skit ka pag naka-smile ka.
Parang sinabi mo yan sa akin, baby. Bye!